Why is it so dark in here? Why are you so dark? Why are you so dark? Lighten up, lighten up. Okay, so what I'm about to go do is something I have been meaning to do for a while. If you guys have been watching my vlogs, you know what I'm talking about. If you've read the title, you know what I'm talking about. Let's go clear this mess before my mom and my nani come over, because they're going to be staying at my place for the next 2-3 days. And we need my dining table back. Nibbles is like exploring the territory at this point. Like, can you see what she's doing? Nibbles, can you not? Please, I need to sit and unbox. Okay, so I look like a mess. My hair's up in a bun. I have no makeup on. I don't care, because this is literally how I sit at home when I'm not in filming mode. This is what I do. So I just really want to get done with cleaning this entire section out that is now on my couch, which, by the way, there is a video that will come up God knows when. I am in the process of redoing my entire, like, doing certain parts of my living room. And as soon as we initiated things, the lockdown happened. So that's on a major hold. Hopefully you'll see that soon. Going in a completely... Hi, Macy. Should we unbox you also? Yes? Okay, going in a really random order, I feel like I should start with what I know is a desi homegrown brand. This one I've already sneak peeked into and even done a thank you story for them on Instagram, because I'm a little bit keen on supporting homegrown Indian labels. That's just where my head is at right now. I have three lovely little stoles over here from this brand called Stolit. There is a lovely navy striped one over here. There's a really pretty white one with pink flamingos on it, which is so, so cute. And I have one which is black with a little bit of block print going on it. Thank you, not just to Stolit, blanket thank you to all the brands who've sent me things today. I love unboxing things. Honestly, it just keeps feeling like it's my birthday. When I was young, my mom would always tell me, you love your birthday because you love to unbox gifts. So I'm very, very, very grateful that I get to do this as regularly as I do. Next up, I have two phone cases. This is from a brand called Stuff Cool. I don't want to open these right now because, you know, with phone cases, if you open them out and you leave them around, I feel like wo gande jaldi ho jate hain, unpe mail tik jata hai. But what I have over here is two iPhone cases. This one over here is clear and there's some glitter in like an ombre effect going up. And then there's one more over here, which is a beautiful shade of green, by the way, which is really, really nice. I can definitely see myself using both of these. I'm also glad that they're for the correct phone model. I have an iPhone 12 Pro Max. So that always helps, because a couple of times in the past, I have received PR from brands for like wrong models and stuff. And then wo thoda sa wasteful ho jata hai. But aajkal brands check bhi kar lete hain, which is a good thing. Paro Khala will join me in this video today if Her Highness agrees. She's great at unboxing things. She's great at packaging things. She helps me with a lot of literal doing process kind of things. That sounded weird, but you got the drift. I have a package here from Requil, and I'm always slightly hesitant on how they pronounce it. Is it Requil? Is it Requil? I've never used their products before, but I've heard a lot of things about them and I'm looking forward to trying it. Which reminds me, I am planning to do a huge cleanse in my bathroom, but I just want to get rid of most of the products in the bathroom at this point, because the ones I'm using are close to over and the ones I'm not using, I'm just not using. So I kind of want to go ahead and replace everything also. What I have over here is a lot of items. I'm just going to read aloud what there is. I have a ceramide and hyaluronic acid moisturizer. I have a Murumuru damage repair conditioner. There's a hair fall control shampoo. There's a sheer zinc tinted sunscreen. Oh my god, I need a new one because I've sort of finished the Neutrogena one I always usually use. I have a face wash which is fruit AHA, sulfate free, hair fall control serum. I have vitamin C face toner, I have an under eye cream, I have a ceramide and hyaluronic acid moisturizer. Oh, I have two of them. I thought I said that already. And I have a little note from them. A lot of these packages that I'm sitting with actually have been with me and around me for a while. Thank you so much for sending this to me. This is a lot of product. Can you see how many things they sent? Quite a few. So thank you so much for this. I am looking forward to trying your products, Requel. I've heard a lot, like I said. So I'm looking forward to trying and seeing what these products do for me. Okay, next up, what I have over here is from, I recognize the logo. This is Juicy Chemistry. I have, how cute. Listen, I love when like these tiny little personalized touches kind of things come. This has my name written on it in a really nice style. And it says Hello Cutie with a little note on the other side. Sending across indulgence for your self-care. Here's some goodies. Oh, this hasn't come from Juicy Chemistry. This has come from someone I know in the industry, but it is a Juicy Chemistry box. But thank you so much. Nevertheless, this has come from Garima. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I'm gonna open this and see what's inside. My magic pop. How cute. Thank you so much for sending this over to me. She sent this to me as a thank you, I guess, for being part of something. And a whole lot of Juicy Chemistry products in here. This is really sweet. Thank you so much. I'm like extremely stocked up on skincare, clearly. Can I break the order really quickly? I'm really excited to open this one because I know what's in there. Hi G. Jerry's sitting on this side. He doesn't want to be on camera right now. But Jerry, can you help me like not drop this and lift this out, please? Okay, so I want to tell you what's inside this and why and how I know what's inside this already. What I have in my hand over here is from this brand called Sleepy Cat. A very, very, very close friend of mine. Literally a childhood friend of mine. Someone I've known for almost all my life. Karishma, she works at Sleepy Cat and she... That was my not-so-sleepy cat. And she basically helps develop their products in-house at Sleepy Cat. They come up with like mattresses and stuff like that, but this time they've done something for pets and she sent a couple of extra things. Let me just unwrap and see what's what. Okay, I'm confused because she told me this was supposed to be a cat bed. This looks like a mattress. There's a cuddle pillow case over here in Rhino Grey. From Sleepy Cat. There are two Sleepy Cat packages that I have here. Maybe I should open both. So this one is a cuddle pillowcase. I'm slightly disoriented. Okay, so this is the cuddle pillowcase. This is the... Why am I so confused? My brain is like shutting down, sort of. So this is really great. This is basically a vacuumed cuddle pillow that I'm personally really excited for. I basically saw this in Karishma's house because she tests out all her samples herself. A few months ago, obviously way before the lockdown. It was her birthday and I was vlogging. In fact, at that time, I'll go ahead and link that vlog in here for you guys to see. And at her house, I had seen this. So I was like, oh my God, this is so cool. I'm going to get it. So clearly she has sent it to me. Thank you, Sleepy Cat. Thank you, Karibari. But... there was something else that was supposed to be in here. Maybe I should open this, yeah? Let's open this because that's the one I was even more excited for because it is supposed to be something for my little nibbles. I see nibbles written. Can you see it? I see nibbles written here. So this is what I've been really excited to open. So I guess the thing that had come all those days ago was the pillow. And this is... Jerry and I are very excited for things that come for nibbles because she's a little princess who is so difficult to impress. So if she takes well to this, then it's an accomplishment. All right. Let's open this. Oh my God, this is opening things after opening things, huh? Not necessarily my favorite thing under the sun when it comes to the amount of effort. I'm still grateful. Okay, so this is a little pet bed. Obviously, Kari knows that I have a cat. She has a cat also. Her cat is called Po. And this is for Nibbles. It says Nibbles over your Nibo. This is your new bed. I want to show you really quickly what Nibbles sleeps in right now because I don't know if you guys have noticed this in the vlogs. So basically, Madam Nibbles is really, really tough to like make happy and impress, right? We've tried multiple cat beds that she's rejected. So I'm really hoping she takes to this sleepy cat one. But this crate basically came in APR for something a few months ago. And she kept going inside and like taking naps in it and stuff. This rug has been her rug since we adopted her 4 years ago. So it's always around wherever she's napping. So we took the rug, Jerry put it inside, and we covered it in her favorite blankie. So whenever we're traveling and stuff, you know, we have friends who take care of her. We always make sure to send this little rug as well as the blankie, because that's like sort of like her comfort zone. So now I guess we're gonna try to put this gadda mattress inside this. Jerry, let's see how she responds to that. Let's try that later today. Mr. Jerry has taken one of the notes and stuck them on his forehead. Hello, cutie. You are the cutie. Okay, so this was the package that I was literally most excited about, and I'm so glad that it is so cute. It's also really nice and soft. There's an orange zipper thing over here where we can open up and replace what's inside, or clean what's inside, or just clean this outer layer also. I'm gonna report to you how Nibbles does on this, in case you have pets, that might help. Now this literally, okay, if I have to be honest, I was excited about that, but the package I'm about to open, I was most excited about because I personally am a fan. What I have over here is a PR package from Vex King. You guys know I read his book, Good Vibes, Good Life. Or was it Good Life, Good Vibes? Good Vibes, Good Life. Why am I suddenly forgetting words? And his new book is here, and we follow each other on Instagram, and he DM'd me saying he'd like to send something. And I love this. Oh my god. It says healing is the new high, which is so true and so amazing. It's a bookmark and it's signed Vex King. Thank you so much, Vex, for sending this, along with, of course, your book, which looks gorgeous, I have to say. It is a beautiful shade of gold. And I was looking forward to starting a new book this week, and I know which one I'm starting now. There's also, oh my god, there's a sweet little note in here that says, Dear Anam and Gerard, stay blessed always. That's so sweet, and it's signed Vex. Thank you so much for this. I'm definitely going to sit and read it, keeping the bookmark inside. I absolutely, absolutely, absolutely love reading books from authors that I think are truly sharing from their personal experience. They genuinely leave me feeling positive, leave me feeling motivated, on a higher vibration. And I definitely feel like Vex's first book did that for me, and I recommended it to so many of you. So a huge, huge shout out to his second launch over here. I think I'm gonna sit down this weekend, read it and finish it off even, because with his first book I could not put it down, and I have a feeling that's gonna happen with this one also. There's also a little leaflet over here that has a whole lot of information on the other side that I'm gonna sit and read after I'm done unboxing everything. This has come all the way from UK. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. I'm happy I got a new book in this video. Okay, this next one is from Shivani Avasthi. There is a package over here. It has my address. Oops. Let's blur that. Okay, this living room is a colossal mess with all of the packaging and plastic everywhere. But we will clean that after doing this unboxing. So what we have over here is a PR box from Shivani Avasthi. I see a mask over here. A bejeweled mask. I have to say it's really pretty, but I'm gonna be really, really brutally honest over here. Please stick to masks that are surgical masks or N95. These are really nice and fancy to see, but they're not good enough to wear just by themselves. Wear this over an N95 mask if you want, or inside an N95 mask, whichever way you'd prefer, but just make sure to pair it up with something. Shivani, thank you so much. I have seen your Instagram, and this dress looks so pretty that's come over here. There's also a really beautiful hairband. Let's open that. Okay, there's a really cute yellow headband in here. Thank you so much for sending this. There's one more thing inside the box, but I'm gonna put this headband on because it is just so cute. There's a lovely little sheer sweatshirt kind of design over here that has that athleisure vibe, but very, very stylish vibe also going for it, with stars all over it. And I love like stars and flowers and hearts all over everything. Thank you so much for sending this through. I look forward to wearing it soon. And there's a whole lot of like paper shavings over here, through which I know Nibbles is gonna have a gala time. So Nibbu, all yours. Okay, we have just a few more PR packages left. I hope I finish these in time because my mum and my nani might be on their way by now. This has come in from the Kapas Cafe, I believe, if I remember correctly, because Dhwani did tell me this when she gave them the address and stuff. I believe that they're donating a part of their sales for COVID relief at the moment. These are some really simple, very nice colors of masks, which look really, really nice. There's a pink, there's a cream, and there's a blue. While these are really, really pretty, I will repeat once again, like I said for the other mask, please wear all these pretty masks with your N95s, not by themselves, just because by themselves they may not actually fully be able to protect you. My next PR package is from a designer called Safiya Musa. Her label is called Gorgeous 1661. She actually sent a lookbook to Dhwani, who's my assistant, who you guys have met umpteen number of times. I love her. I miss her at work every single day when I'm working. Also because I'm like perpetually like, mera kaam badh gaya hai because of this lockdown. But it's okay. I was sent a lookbook through Dhwani to make a selection, and I selected this particular outfit, which is really, really pretty. It's a dark, dark green, like a really deep khaki green with a few other shades of green in there. It's really, really pretty to look at, very elegant. I'm gonna try it out, not right now, maybe I'll try it out at night. I do have two or three options for my Eid outfit because Eid is about 3 or 4 days away. If this fits me really nicely, I like just off the back without needing any alterations. I love how pretty the dupatta also is. I might just go ahead and wear this. I didn't really go all out with doing too much for Eid this time because it's literally just us and I might meet my parents. We're not like having an Eid get together. Obviously, we haven't had one in a while, but okay, small note to be made here. I just spotted a tear in the outfit. Yep, just opened it and there is a tear in the outfit. I don't know if you can tell. Literally, my nail can go through the dupatta over here. I will try and see what we can do about that. But barring that, the fabric seems really nice and it's really pretty to look at. So let's see what we can do about that little rip. जगह नहीं बची कोई भी चीज यहाँ पे रखने की. Okay, this next package is from a brand called Hey Day. I don't think I've heard about them. What they've sent me is a what the cup. It's a reusable menstrual cup. No rashes, odor, 100% medical grade silicone. They've just basically written a bunch of things around the product over here. I know I've said this a lot of times recently, but I am yet to actually try and venture into the menstrual cup zone. Once and if I do, I will definitely let you guys know, but slightly intimidated with the idea, not going to lie. I think I'm likelier to try a tampon sooner than a cup. I don't know, that's just where my head is at. And I thought there wasn't enough things for this video, can you believe it? Then I have something from a brand called Perenne. Is it Perenne or Perenne? I'm always confused when there's an E at the end because some people like to say it and some people don't. There's a note over here that tells me in here is the Glow Booster Radiance Day Cream, which is what I have over here. And there's something else in here. Okay, I don't know what's inside this, but it smells absolutely amazing. I'm gonna take a shot and assume there's nothing written on it. So I'm just gonna take a shot and assume that this is some type of salt, but I'm afraid of consuming it, so I'm gonna have to check. But it smells beautiful, gotta say that. Then I have one more package over here from Zilch, and it says zero bad, terribly good, beauty without BS. And it says BS is bad stuff and beauty standards. They've sent me their face wash jelly. They have sent me a super hydration face serum. And they've sent me a mild micellar makeup remover. Oh my god, yes! This is great timing because I have a Garnier micellar water, and this is just variety at the end of the day. More for me to try. And some of these packages have more paper shavings. Nibbles is about to go get crazy. Okay, this next package makes me really excited because what I have over here is a little gift from Popexo and My Glam. Popexo completed 7 years of like their company, which is so amazing to me because I've literally like worked with them, known them since the inception. A lot of the team that started off at Popexo used to be at Strut 120. This is literally when I started like blogging back 8-9 years ago. Strut 120 used to be there, and then they got dissolved as a company and Popexo happened, and a lot of the team moved to Popexo. Hi Nevis, can you please not make noise? I'm trying to speak and I don't think the camera quality is good enough too. They sent me a whole lot of My Glam goodness. Congratulations Popexo on completing 7 years. That is fantastic. PG, Sanjana, you know I love you guys. Oh my god. They do a kick-ass job with the kind of content they do and the way they've built their community. So that makes me really happy. 7 years is a long time, you guys. Okay, this next package has come from what I can only assume is PR from the brand called Dole. They've sent me a huge set of dry fruits. Thank you so much for sending this in. This actually would be absolutely perfect with the Ramzan timing. And I see that you have like, I think this came in for Ramzan. I'm only seeing it clearly really, really late. Just with the way things are right now in the country, the climate on social media, I didn't want to sit and unbox PR packages. I literally hadn't seen this section in the last few weeks. So I'm really sorry to the brands if I'm seeing stuff that's late and that you sent in much sooner and all of that. But it just didn't feel like the right time to be unboxing PR packages, if you know what I mean. Now I'm just kind of getting back into the rhythm of things and finally saw this. I'm definitely going to open this out for iftari today. Thank you so much for sending this to me. I love dry fruits, believe it or not. I try to have dry fruits once a day, usually with breakfasts. In Ramzan, we do it with iftari and stuff like that. So perfect timing. So thank you for that. Okay, with that, we have finally finished the PR unboxing. We're not ending this video here. This is also a vlog. I just wanted to get this done and out of the way. It's my Nani's birthday today. Nani turns, I want to say 84, but I'm slightly confused. But she's gonna come home. Mama and her are staying here for the next 2 days. And you guys, I will take you along with me today. We'll cut cake for her and all of that. Let me show you what the mess around me looks like. Like, my mother would have a heart attack if she was here right now. This is literally like, hi G. Literally the mess goes all the way over here. Everything is like scattered, crazy. This is all the stuff that came in. Obviously, this is not mess. This is the good stuff. The bed is here and yeah, basically this is the after effect of a little bit of PR unboxing. Jerry and I then jumped on a video call for a project that we're working on. We've been meaning to finalize a few details and we needed to get that out of the way. Someone has settled inside on the bed. Hi, Nibbles. You like it? You like your new sleepy cat mattress?
She's like, ooh, we got a new bed. Yes, baby. We got a new bed.
I think Mom's here. Later that evening, my mum, my nanny and I sat down and we said some prayers together. The prayer that all of us are praying together right now is a Fatiha. My brother and my mum finished praying one Quran each within the month of Ramzan itself, which is absolutely amazing. So we wanted to say a little prayer for it.
Happy birthday to you.
Candle glow karo.
Happy birthday.
We ordered for some 5 spice for dinner. We love Chinese food. That's what's for dinner tonight. So the cutest thing just happened. We just sat for dinner and I asked my mom, Mama, what do you want to have? So the cutest thing just happened. My mummy is here. We're having dinner right now. And I asked Mama, what do you want to watch while having dinner? And Mama, what did you say?
Friends!
Somebody is watching Friends for the first time in her life and I'm so impressed with how glued she is. Also, not surprised, but just saying I'm impressed. Mom, let's get you to watch Friends. Let's figure out which episode you're on.
Jerry, okay, tell them. Bye.
Bye.
Thank you for watching.
Thank you for watching. Please share. Like, share, subscribe, and turn this bell notifications on.
What he said. Okay, please do all of that. I really, really, really want to reach 250k by the time it's my birthday in June. It seems a little bit tough, but I need your help. Pretty please. I am, it's like midnight now, so I'm literally just gonna go take my lenses off. My mom and Nani are off to bed as well, and I'm also about to go off to bed. See you in the next one. I love you guys. Mwah. Bye. Bye.